set to position where the cavalry is.
This strange-looking drone is one of the most important in the U.S. military. It's the world's first aircraft carrier-based unmanned aircraft. As seen here on the deck of the USS George H.W. Bush, the Boeing MQ-25 has been called a stingray in the sky for its dark gray appearance and flat profile. After winning a more than $800 million contract, Boeing announced that